this gentleman. He has electoral ability. He's the first Democrat to win Drainsville District 1-on-1 and get reelected. Give it up for our friend, the next congressman from the 10th Congressional District, John Faust.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone. Yeah, I got a question for you. Who says dreams don't come true? Here I am speaking to the greatest annual gathering of Democrats in Northern Virginia and across the state, surrounded by great Democratic elected officials on the holiest day of the year. And I speak to you on this great gathering as a Democratic candidate for an open seat in a competitive district. That is a dream come true. Thank you. I want to thank Jerry Conley for bringing us all together like only Jerry Conley can. And I want to tell you how much I look forward to working with Jerry. It was such a great experience working with him when he was the chairman of the board and I was a new member. I learned a lot, and I look forward to working with him in Washington. You know, I'm running for Congress so I can work with good people like Jerry Conley and to end the gridlock that is hurting our economy, to invest in our future, to improve our education, educational system, and make college affordable for everyone, and to protect our environment, and to address climate change. So, I'm also running for Congress to make sure that women get to make their own health care choices, and that discrimination based on gender or sexual preference or orientation are ended. So this seat is very winnable. It's winnable because we have worked and worked for years and years to set it up. And now I need you to work one more year with me, 9 more months. We're going to win. We're going to turn the 10th red to blue. And we're going to join Jerry Conley in Washington, D.C. Thank you very, very much.